Friday, April 13th. Hopefully that's not a bad omen. On my way to Smith Oaks Rookery Bird Sanctuary, where they have a big bird migration here in the spring and the fall. It's along the southern coast. I'm on I-10 now, about 30 miles west of Winnie. I'm going to be taking the Winnie exit and going south and see what we have. The weather today is not really cooperating, but we'll see how it goes. A few little light sprinkles, saying 20% chance of rain. I got a blind reserved from 2 to 5. I'm probably going to get there about 11:30. And see if I can take some pictures. Maybe they'll let me in the blind early, because I think it's from 9 to 12 and then 2 to 5. But we'll see. Hopefully the day's not going to be a washout or rain out. But I'm driving down I-10, as you can see. Looks like we're here. Smith Oaks Rookery, kind of just a dirt road. It's pretty plain Jane. Another sign over here. There you go. Some signage here. $8. Well, thought there'd be more people here, which is good, maybe for me. It is a Friday, so that's probably better. I hear on the weekends it's pretty crowded. Glad the weather has cooperated. Fancy at all here. This here's a parking lot. Rookery, one way. There's a few cars here now. I just need to find a place to park, preferably in the shade somewhere. Here I'm at the Rookery. Going up the ramp, photography rules here. Show consideration. But it doesn't seem to be many people here at all. They said there was a big group of Asian photographers. So I don't think there'll be many people here on the blinds. So I think I'm going to be able to set up early. It's a two-tier setup. I think I was on the bottom. Wow.
Just a, heard a branch crack behind me. Wow. This is spectacular. Viewing point called Heron Island. And look at all those birds in the trees there. Birds flying around. Cormorant just flew by. Not sure what kind of bird that was.
Thank you.
even the area where we had the tripod set up down the path. Another area. Birds. Just amazing the number of birds that you have here. Never seen so many birds at one location. Heavily wooded here on this side, the pathway. More. That's a hinga or cormorant eating something. It was quite an experience. I really enjoyed that. Group of photographers up ahead. I'm not sure what they're looking at. Seem to be engrossed shooting something. Coming up to the exit, some people coming up here.
Wow, look at that one. The bench's butt overcame. It's all red underneath, you see? It's great up front of you.
Rookery was a success. The weather held off. Actually, the sun came out and clouds wasn't too cloudy. Got some good pictures. Stayed till about 2:30. Then I went over to the Anahuac Wildlife Refuge at the suggestion of the people from the Audubon Society, and that was quite a neat experience. I really enjoyed that, so now I'm heading home. Highly recommend people go to Smith Rookery. And I know I got a lot of pictures to process and go through.